Hey guys, it's Jake here. You know, buy the merch. Like, wait, this one? We got a cool back. It's two-sided. It's black. It's pretty cool. Wait, Gage.
Okay, let me go. Let me
your
go.
Turn, your
okay,
turn, your
let
turn.
Me go.
Buy the merch. Mm-hmm. It's got back to it. Mm-hmm. It's blue. Buy the merch. Mm-hmm. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We got it. We're good.
Ben's got the hands. Hey, what? Ben's got the hands.
Yeah. Watch.
Oh, come on. Oh. Come on.
Ben's got the nastiest hands.
Dude, they show up. I show up. I mean,
Ben is the perfect mix between Gage and Joe. He's like perfect mix between Gage and Joe.
The exact mix of you and Gage.
Hey, let's go, baby.
Oh my gosh!
Anybody know what time it is? Because he just woke up.
Hi, Vata.
What you doing?
I'm watching our B team.
I'm watching our boys right now. Rep our set. So I gotta show them. They show us all the love since we were the huddle. I'm showing them love. Come on.
Oh my god. Oh!
Yeah. The word to my. And when they swing that way to the right, you swing to the left, you heard?
Bobby, damn,
I ain't been broke in a minute. Don't get it fitted, tow off the bow in a Bentley. Can you hold the kidney? Fuck the city. I do not dance, I jig it. Gun is sucked under this finny. I like it, I spin it. I just came right out of jeweler. The ice on my neck and my wrist and my fist, I ain't finished. I was just working at dinner. Came back and
cut. Anyone have Dr. Price's electrolytes? Anyone?
What went well, what didn't go well? Serving thrust is always necessary. Dave is ripping serves.
So is Joe. So is Mike.
I am not.
I still have no idea what round that is. He said the next match at 3, so we're gonna stay around. We're not gonna go to the store.
My bad.
But if you want to go bear, man. These are wild out here.
I'm gonna warm up in this. Honestly, it's pretty breathable, I'm not gonna lie. Subscribe to my YouTube, Drew Allen.
You're our official mascot now.
Let's go.
Jake Mixlanks.
Get out of here, dethroned. Jake. I'm the mascot.
Not cool. I won't take anyone bad-mouthing Jake Mixlunks ever.
He didn't show up. I'm here.
True.
I'm in the pineapple. And he's not natty, bro.
He's not. But, yeah.
Hey, were you the start of the pineapple?
You want some pineapple?
I want pineapple.
3-9.
Pineapple! He's got the pineapple!
All right, we're giving bananas away next. We'll get a little roll.
What? Fruit. What we got next? What's that next fruit?
We're getting bananas next, I said.
Okay, let's go.
Oh my god. What happened?
Oh no, you didn't earn the banana.
Well, we got it on vlog.
Yeah,
but explain it.
You got the A's?
He got it. Where's
no,
the banana?
Oh, that was a banana too.
Get yeah, the banana.
Was there a frost ice? Did you get the frost ice?
No, we didn't get frost ice. We got the banana.
I don't know it.
No, the bet was whoever got it, like he said, whoever gets an ace, you start off with an orange. Because it's freshly squeezed. Every time we were going back to serve, I was laughing. Because like, he's like, whoever gets an ace gets an orange. And he upped it. So Mike got the orange.
And he's like, all right, I got freshly squeezed pineapple next. And he just kept going. And then my niece, and he's like, I got a banana, freshly plucked. And then he got another one. And then the last one was a
freshly squeezed Gatorade.
Gatorade.
So, what I'm giving Micah right now is a fresh banana, a fresh orange, and fresh pineapple because he met the requirements for the ace challenge.
I did meet the requirements.
Gage had a chance to get him, but he failed on getting an ace, and Micah got three aces. Not back to back.
Can we take a photo?
But
oh, it's a video.
This is the reward.
I can screenshot it.
Together or comparison?
What is going on?
Body comparison.
Wait, who's taking the picture?
Huh?
Body comparison. You're gonna miss it.
Body comparison?
Here, if you guys want a picture with a male specimen, come on up. Come on up. I'm gonna be feeling after this tournament right now.
Oh yeah.
Dude, look at this.
Your nipples still attack them at a dive?
Okay. Give a little flex, Gabe. There it is.
Three flex, pretty much.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks for coming,
guys.
Thanks for being here. Thanks for being here. Appreciate it.
Second place teams, come see me, please. Please come see me.
I think we won.
Yeah, I know.
That's always nice. Yeah, that was a tough team. That was our toughest battle of the day for sure. We always struggle with the steadier teams, you know what I'm saying? They didn't have the most firepower, but they're steady.
I always struggle as soon as we start getting darker.
Maybe because we're sunglasses.
What's next for Out System this summer? Where's the next tour? Where do you guys want the fans to be? Where do you want them to watch?
Next weekend in Clovis with Midnight Mobile Tournament, and we're doing a clinic. Sign up.
Sanger.
Shout out to Sanger.
The Sanger special.
Sanger.
Wait, one more thing. Sanger.
Sanger.
That's it from the boys. Thank you very much for tuning in. See you guys tomorrow.
Sanger.
First of all, thank you to everybody following along today. Big shout out to all sponsors this weekend, Adapt Brands, keeping us fueled with their drink. Richie, thank you for coming out this weekend. Of course, Dr. Price's Electrolytes, firing us up during matches, after matches. Huge thank you to everybody for just all your support this weekend, and we're excited for the future Out of System and having you guys along with us.
I guess she's the boss.
I mean,
if she says I'm coming, I'm coming.
There you go.
Dude, you're so good. In favor of the being spooky.
So I've never flown on a plane before until yesterday.
First time this man was on a plane was yesterday to come to this tournament in his life.
Yeah.
You know how many things come up in your life that you should take a plane ride for? A funeral or like anything.
Well, see, my
and a tournament is what got this guy on a plane.
My family is all in Michigan and I live in North Carolina and we drive. It's only like a 12-hour drive.
He tore his ACL and he still came.
Wow. I did, yeah.
That's dedication.
Man, dude.
Ben's never been west of Iowa.
Yeah, I've never been west of
Iowa. He's never been west of Iowa.
Crazy. Never flown on a plane by myself. That was the first time yesterday.
Oh, gnarly. My gosh.
Dude, for the boys. For the boys. Oh, come on.
Gosh.
And he's leaving, like, literally,
I
what,
am.
Tomorrow?
I came. Here I think like I'm on, like, 46 hours, and I'm out of here.
Oh my goodness.
But it was worth it.
It was my first time going to California.
You got it at midnight. I had to pick it up from LAX, like, after midnight. No, like, at midnight. Man. And he just
Dude, I went to bed at 5 hours,
got up.
Incredible.
I think I've set a record for dapping up Micah in one night. Like, every time we walk past each other.
What about the daps?
Hey, well, pack of champs, 10 years down the
road. Slot it right now on film.
On film.
Triple B.
I got some pineapple highlights. You want
to
see?
Dropping out to train full time without assistant DC.
All right, they're calling it.
I took it. I wore it.
10 years.
24 to 24.
Watch out for these guys. 10 years.
I wore the pineapple.
10 years. The pineapple's going to be winning while pack up.
The countdown begins. Some college town bar where it's 999 and guitar. Is it something to get you through? Just a sad song playing on the radio station. Tears still falling, heart still breaking, 'cause you're hanging on. Or is it a love song about someone new? What are you listening to?